On the occasion of Friendship's Day, meet my first and best friend, my mama. Someone I cannot imagine my life without, who boosts my confidence when I feel low, who keeps me grounded when I fly high. My biggest fan, my strongest critique, my strength, my anchor, my light. My mama, my best friend. Everyone, hope you all are safe, healthy and happy. Welcome back to my channel Sada's Green Life. In today's video I have my dearest mama with me, and most of you all got so worried about her health after I gave that interview on a channel, and you all were asking me if she's doing fine and everything. So yes, she's doing fine. There are some side effects of radiation that she still has to battle with, but otherwise she's fine. She's extremely active. She takes very, very good care of me. I know I should be the one taking care of her. I do, but she also takes care of home and everything. In COVID, it's been both of us like really keeping the house the way it is, right? Without the house help and all, we really had a tough time here in Mumbai with no house help and all that. So in the last video about Eid celebrations, I had spoken about halwa without using any dairy product like ghee and all. And there were a lot of comments saying, how can you make halwa without ghee? Ghee is very healthy, for kids and all of that. So I'm just going to be busting a lot of myths about ghee. And I'm going to be showing you all today in my kitchen how we make halwa without using any dairy product. And mama is going to be cooking. So without any delay, let's just dive into the recipe because I can't wait to have halwa. So what we are doing is we are going to be adding
oil.
Any oil of your choice. Mama is going to be using groundnut oil. So she believes, and this is what she's taught me, whichever region you all belong to, please use oil that is local to that state. Because we are in Maharashtra, it's groundnut oil that is commonly available, and that is grown here. Now groundnuts are grown in Maharashtra, so that is the oil that we are using. 2 tablespoons, maybe a little more.
Two
tablespoons of oil. If mama says 2 tablespoons, it's 2 tablespoons. And it is almost half cup of suji, the rava. And now what are we going to do? We are going to roast it. Can I?
Yeah.
So today, whatever I am, however I am, whatever blessings you all are giving me for the kind of person I am, you say?
I am adding.
She's adding dry fruits simultaneously. So we are going to bhuno this, means roast it.
That is kaju.
Kaju,
pista,
kishmish,
and
we are going to roast it in that oil. So what I was saying is, whatever I am today, it's all because of her. You know, her upbringing, her constant advice to me to stay grounded. And because you know what, this profession of acting is something that it's very unpredictable. Like sometimes you get movies for like 2-3 years continuously, and then you can be like, you know, out of work for almost a year. It's happened with me also, and you all know that. Like you've seen so many comebacks of mine. So it's because of the parents, like my father and my mother. They have been so supportive throughout, and they've been like, even if I'm at home, there's been no pressure. And the kind of Which water? The water is here.
Uh-huh.
1 second. Here. So, So we are also cooking while I'm talking to you. So now she's going to pour almost
3 times
of hot boiling water. So like I was saying, because the kind of living that we've had, we've sustained, like I can just say it's the same as, you know, middle class people, how they live. We've never really gone too extravagant with anything in our life. And that is why I think I'm still like this, you know, and you all can relate so much with me. And it's all because of my parents.
Basic needs are food, shelter and clothes.
So basic needs are food, shelter and clothes. And that is all we need. If we have that much, I think we all should be more than grateful to the Almighty for providing us with that. Anything other than that is a bonus.
Yes.
Hai na?
It's a luxury.
It's a luxury. So now what she's done is she's added water and she's cooked this thing. Now we will add sugar. How much sugar, Mama?
Double.
So double the suji is the sugar. Mix it well.
And this is?
That was cardamom. 2-3 pods of cardamom that were crushed. And all is gone into halwa. I had learned cooking when I was 7-8 years old. Hai na?
Basic. Dal, rice
and all that. I have learned making that when I was in school because Mama was working. You know, back then she used to travel to different cities to give her exams, her official exams.
Exams and also workshops.
Workshops and all that. So when she used to travel, I used to cook for myself and my father. And my father also, by the way, is a great cook. But he will only cook if it's necessary. Now we've put the lid and we're going to cook this for 5 minutes?
Yeah.
So we're going to cook this for 5 minutes. The reason I learned dance is because of her.
Yeah.
I think
she was six years old. Yeah.
Was the one who used to take me to, you know, learn Kathak and all when I was 6-7 years old.
Five and a half to six years old.
I used to cry like I don't want to.
And every Saturday, Sunday there was a class. I used to walk up her in the afternoon.
Yeah, and take me forcefully. But today, like I don't know, if I didn't have that background of dancing, I wouldn't be this good in films. So again, that credit. But she was never in favor of me getting into films. She thought, oh my God, my daughter will get into films. What will happen? You know, because like I said, this industry is very unpredictable. But my father supported me a lot. He used to always be with me in all my shoots. And so again, we're going to close it for some time. So when I went vegan, she freaked out. Like, vegan? What vegan? Like, how y'all are reacting? Ghee is very good. Dairy is very good. And what else? Milk is very good.
I was having milk since childhood.
Yeah. So she used to give me a glass of milk every day. Yeah. And I think that is what was causing acne to me.
Yes.
So she used to give me milk every night and then I also got so used to it. But the moment I stopped taking dairy and all my acne, everything just recovered. And then she believed me ki yes, this is a good thing. And now even she doesn't consume any dairy, no ghee. We don't have ghee in our home. And everything, we don't have milk. We use plant-based milk like soy milk and cashew milk, almond milk. And people think it's very expensive. So cashew milk, almond milk, you can make at home. You just have to soak 10 cashews, 250 ml of water. You soak 10 cashews overnight. The next morning, peel them, take 250 ml of water and blend them in a blender. And with some muslin cloth, you just have to drain it. And it is not fattening. The kind of fats and cholesterol that your normal milk gives you, no plant-based milk will make you fat. You see both of us? Trust me when I say this, a lot of lifestyle diseases will by itself get eliminated. And we use oil. If you've seen, we've used quite a bit of oil here. But I don't become fat. I don't have fat.
And due to surgery, there was thyroid problem. That is also
So basically yes, so when she after surgery, because she took radiations, her all these glands got affected. So the thyroid gland, the salivary gland, why she finds it difficult to talk and to eat dry food is because her salivary glands don't secrete so much saliva. So thyroid had gone, you know, like haywire. But the moment she went on plant-based food, everything is coming in control. So I think it just works like magic. Hai na?
Yeah.
Anything else that you want to say?
No.
This is ready. टाइम टू टेस्ट द हलवा। आई डोंट थिंक यू कैन एवर गो रॉन्ग विद दिस। ट्राई डूइंग इट एंड लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट्स बिलो हाउ यू लाइक इट। यू रियली डोंट नीड घी, ट्रस्ट मी व्हेन आई से दिस, इट्स एब्सोल्यूटली अननेसेसरी टू यूज एनी डेयरी प्रोडक्ट्स। Once again, I'll get it tasted for mama also. So also the reason we keep it little more soft is because then she can have it easily. If you all want, you can add little lesser water and make it more dry. I like this consistency of halwa, which is easily gulpable. So anyways, thank you so much for being here with us. And I really hope you all enjoyed watching us making halwa and little chit chat that we did as mother and daughter. I shall see you very soon in my next one. Until then, stay safe, feel good and be blessed. Okay, bye. Karna! So I really feel that we need not exploit animals for their skin, for food, for anything for that matter. So this is one great way of, you know, starting off to becoming a full-fledged vegan. So if you see, the cost of this bag is not more than 2000 and it was available.